Hello everyone, today I will be showing you how to solve an error that sometimes happens in Microsoft Access. Here is a screenshot of the error. The error message says, file sharing lock count exceeded, increase max locks per file registry. In order to solve this error, you will need to go to the registry. Go to start. And in the search field type reg edit, as you can see here. Now you will see regedit.exe and click it to run it. As you can see, I am now in the registry editor. Now you will have to navigate as I say and show in the following screenshots. Go to H key local machine, then software, go to Microsoft and then Office. Here I believe you will need to go to the latest version, meaning that the highest number you can see. Go to Access Connectivity Engine, then Engines and finally ACE. Locate MaxLocksPerFile, right click and press modify. Here select hexadecimal and type 8 Fs. And press OK. This should have fixed the error and the error message should not appear anymore. I hope you found this useful.